Hazrat Huzaifa radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to the people of Najran, "Soon I will dispatch to you a trustworthy man who will be really trustworthy." So the Prophet's companions continued waiting in anticipation. So he sallallahu alaihi wasallam dispatched Hazrat Abu Ubaidah. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 7254.